I mean, they used to have tons of ammo, tons of stuff, and then it's like, when you're wandering in circles, not having a clue where to go, and all the monsters keep coming up, it's like, and you want to save your ammo for the bosses and stuff, yeah. I find it funny even more is we're on easy mode, and truth be told, this has not been easy. Like, how many... This is the stuff I'm talking about. It's like... How do I get out of here? Because this is the path. I was hoping, I could get through that and avoid him shooting me. No, once again. Oh my God, just... Combine. Okay, the mouse is stuff. This the changes I made to the mouse. Ready. Like three of these things. Right? Can they not? Maybe they can't actually. Progress! No syringes? Are you kidding me? How about the dramatics? Don't stray. I'm stressed. My gun, I need to lay low. Yeah. It's just a joke. Wait. Oh no. I lost the ladder vanished. Wow. That's weird. So they don't come out until you pick up the ladder. So I could. Long last. Oh, look at my movement and stuff. And save. Oh, we have. Wait, it's flooded even more because that was not, it was never this, it wasn't this deep. Oh, it's too bordered up, okay. I don't. Can I please just stay up for 30 seconds? I'd like to see, you know, and every time. This is, yeah, this is the room in the basement where the guy was killed. So was the only point of coming here was to get this freaking ladder? Light. Thank you. What do I get out? That's creepy. I don't have a light. This light is terrible. Oh, we found what was making the noise. What are you doing up there, buddy? You know the worst part? If somebody was to knock on my actual doors, my apartment, I would not be able to tell if that's someone at my door or it's the game at this point. That's the worst part about this. No one's home. Here. Hmm. get at all. Wait. Why did you just jump down? One bullet. Okay. So it's back to base. This is a memory, or maybe just a moment that happened to him. Of course, the gun that I hang on, kinda. Oh my god, I gotta. Oh, if I didn't get through ammo. Yeah, I don't have anything. It never really thought to give me any. And we left the gun all the way back. Oh, what ladder was I think? No. The other ladder. Yeah, it's just so.
He always goes back to the same place day after day, just watching it like it was yesterday.
So he was told, he was telling the therapist, I guess it was his therapist, that he was seeing things. And of course, the therapist is just like, well, you know, more drugs. Excuse me. I really don't know how to do this fight apparently. I don't have the ammunition or anything for this. I mean, they give you the free nightstick, but that's about it.
He always goes back to the same place day after day. They just watch it like
this is kind of annoying now.
Despite the fact that it causes
be nicer if you could save anywhere you want it instead of having to pick fine save points. Yeah, man, that's why.
He doesn't respond well to questions about his personal life. He became extremely angry, and I mentioned events prior to what he insists on describing as a black day. His school and home life were no-go topics when discussing these feelings and anxieties. He told me the other day that he
should have used the syringe, but like I said, it's just... I really don't know how to deal with those things. This is so bad. And the walk around music does not explain how to actually do deal with it. Thank you. Yeah, you're supposed to be killing this thing, I think. The head, I think. But it's kind of hard to kill a head without barely any ammo. Said, maybe I should just activate cheat engine and just do this, because this is getting annoying. You'd think they would fill that room with the save point with a ton of ammo and stuff, letting you know, hey, there's a boss fight coming up. Have all this stuff to help you. Try one more time, but if not, I think I'll have to go back and grab my M16 that I dropped. If it's still there. If it's not there, then I don't know what to do. Because the nightstick ain't gonna do anything. The hit detection, like, actually hitting enemies with this thing is terrible. Right on top of them in order for me to hit them. But they can hit me from a mile away, apparently. That's not the button! Supposed to just run? What the? You know what? I guess that's what you're supposed to do. It's just you're supposed to just defeat those faceless and then run. It's just so. Like I said, the guy doesn't explain anything. It's just kill the head quickly. It's like kind of hard to do that when you ain't got no ammo. It's like, but this looks like it's just saying the game itself is literally just saying, oh, just run. Wow, it is so dark in here. I get what they're trying to do, but it's just like this is just getting worse. And we've got four more chapters after this, so. I really don't. The heck? What's happening? What the heck was that about? Like, this guy's terrible. Please, I need to find a better one. Like, I need a real walker. It is that you don't kill the head. The head is not the concern. It's getting to that door. It's getting to that door and then touching it and then trying to. Yeah. Like it's just this multiple direction stuff that's starting now.
He doesn't respond well to questions about his personal life. I became extremely angry, and I mentioned events prior.
Of course, with no map.
Describing as the black day. His school and home life were no good topics when discussing these feelings and anxieties. He told me the other day that he'd been seeing hallucinations, but couldn't give a clear description of what he'd been seeing. Naturally, I didn't take him seriously. I saw no evidence to suggest this was the case, but upped his prescription anyway. He claims the extra medication helps.
Dude, this is kind of annoying, doing this hallway every time you die. That's all you needed to do, apparently. Jeez! I don't know why, but there's a problem with the, with my mouse. It's very sensitive. What do I give up now? I can't give up the syringe. Guess I can give up the shotgun. I got the other fuse. Hopefully the M16 is still out here. It's gone. I think we're good now. Yeah, we're good. We're super good. Thank mean, there's been a syringe there all the time. I go to. You don't want to hide. Getting a little better. So long. That reminds the mod team. Trying to drive to get it unlocked. Cry of fear. It's your gun. Yep. Anybody else? Yes. I don't mind. Is there a wall here? Break both fuses. exactly what it means. Think about it, it's like somebody wants to be. That's probably what we're actually injecting ourselves with. Antidepressant. Oh, and now everything has appeared. Picking up the sledgehammer causes enemies to appear. Hey guys! I'm so stressed now.